lies on the back of your head. It's a challenge, but it's fun. It's a good day for cycling and shooting because not too much glare. Mayhem. Glad I have good brakes. And I'm glad I'm wearing bright colors. I'll go down Oxford Street just for some fun. I'll call this video Oxford Street. Doing it a safe way. Colors certainly help, I'll tell you. I see a lot of people talking on cell phones, dressed in black as they ride around, listening to music at the same time. One guy even had a cup of coffee in his hand. I think he's probably long dead. Good old center point. I liked it better before. Original Oxford Street. I'll go right through. Okay guys, here we are on the wonderful Oxford Street. Millions of shoppers spending all their money. What a guy needs. train horn. Like a real good train horn. Don't you just love going through red lights? You gotta be very careful how you do it though. I think the riskiest thing is the pedestrians jumping out in front of you. We're gonna call this the new Oxford Street video. He was blowing his horn at me, all right. It's okay. Couldn't care less. He's not making a video. Besides, half the time those guys are pretty bloody ignorant anyways. That's okay. Back to Oxford Street. Careful here. Let's be careful. Yeah, I guess I can, just like that guy. Now we're going to drive in a more respectful manner. No rush. Nowhere to go in a big hurry. Just take it easy. And not try to play chicken with any buses. Busy place, huh, kiddies? You wonder if there's any rules in this place at all. Look at all the people, guys. I'm just gonna slow down. I don't feel so lucky today. there's a bit of a breeze today, so I'm getting too much diesel smoke, which I'm not particularly fond of. I don't like being behind a bus. So, we get out from around them, don't we? Camera's still running. Okay. We're gonna go into Hyde Park. Had enough of this nonsense. Kind of feeling like it might rain anyway. Let's take a ride by Speaker's Corner again.
The freedom fighter, the activist, the real people, the 98% of the population of the world, whether in America, whether in Europe, whether in Asia, whether in any country of the world, is with you and support you in your peaceful struggle for democracy against the tyrants of Bahrain team. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
It's kind of interesting, eh? Interesting. This is the part where you see how stable you can be on a bike.
The foreign minister of the United Kingdom who know that all opposition leaders inside Bahrain are behind bars. The foreign minister of the United Kingdom who understand that the killing took place, the killing in the street has happened from 2011 until today. It's happened with a decision from the ruler himself, from Saudi Arabia, from the occupation army in my country. That's how the problem is big. You need to understand how this is big.
We see United States of America is taking a silent stance since 2011 until today. They could not say a word in front of this terrorist regime. I call now another revoked nationality person from my country, Bahrain, a human rights activist, Mr. Hussein Abdullah, to come and give his speech.
Interesting. It's always nice when you've got freedom in a country that you can publicly state your side of the things, your side of the matter. Freedom of speech is a great thing. Let's go check out some more freedom of speech. Again, the official bike path, right here. Shall I ring my bell? Yeah. Let's see what's going on today. Here's our presenters today.